Indicateur de temps. So if you want to introduce some sentences or concept at the past, present or future tenses, then you will have to use them. So let's start now with the past, le passé, okay? And then the first one is hier. Hier means yesterday, okay? Hier. So remember, this H here is not pronounced, okay? So hier. Then la semaine dernière, okay? So it's last week, okay? But then if you look carefully, we've got la semaine, so semaine means week, okay? And then dernière is coming after, okay? So la semaine dernière. And in that case, if you look carefully as well, you get dernière, so it's the feminine form, because la semaine, la, is a feminine word. Okay, so la semaine dernière, last week. And then we've got this autrefois, so it could be translated like in olden days or in olden times, okay? Autrefois, so A-U, autrefois, final S not pronounced, okay? Autrefois. Then for the present now, we've got aujourd'hui means today. Okay, so don't be afraid by this word because it looks a bit scary if you look at it like that, but take the time to, well, divide it. So the first one, A-U-O, jour, and then DUI, okay? H is not pronounced, so you only get this DUI thing. Aujourd'hui, aujourd'hui, and it means today, okay? Then, cette semaine. Okay, so we've got here what we call adjective démonstratif, okay? This, cette, okay? And it's at the feminine form, cette, and then semaine, week, this week, cette semaine. All right? And then maintenant, okay? Normally we tend not to pronounce this e, okay? So we get this maintenant, maintenant, okay? Now. For the future now, we've got demain, and it means tomorrow. Demain, remember, when you combine this A-I-N, you get the sound un. Demain, demain. Okay? Then, la semaine prochaine. So it's next week, okay? And as we had for the past tense here, we had la semaine dernière, okay? So last week and dernière was coming after semaine, exactly the same concept. So you will have to put prochaine, so it's the feminine form here, after la semaine, okay? So next week, la semaine prochaine. Mm-hmm. And then bientôt, okay? Remember, you put this accent circonflexe, but you don't write it. You write it, but you don't pronounce it. And then the final T is not pronounced. Bientôt, okay? And then you could translate this bientôt as soon, okay? So something that will happen in the future, all right? So let's see them one more time. First one, hier. Second one, la semaine dernière. Then autrefois. Aujourd'hui, cette semaine, maintenant, or then maintenant, okay, demain, la semaine prochaine, and then bientôt.